Friends, things are changing so fast in Ukraine right now, it's kind of hard to keep up with the news. And I want to share with you just a couple ways that you can be praying intentionally this week for Ukraine. First of all, pray that the Russian occupation of the Crimea would not get violent. As you have probably seen on the news, Russia has pretty much complete control of Crimea right now. So far, it's been mainly peaceful, and we're thankful for that. But pray that it would not get violent. Pray that it would not go into all-out civil war. There are high tensions and definitely the possibility that things could get much, much worse with those Russian troops now in the Crimean Peninsula. Also, pray for the new government in Ukraine. I would not have thought 2 weeks ago that we'd have a new government, but we do have a new government now. In fact, we have a Baptist for a president, which is a wonderful thing, but they have so many difficult things that they have to decide and get through in order to provide real stability for the country. So pray for wisdom and direction for that new government in Ukraine, that they will be able to provide stability and especially financial stability right now for their people. Also, pray for the churches in Ukraine. Pray that they would use this time as a unique time to be able to preach the gospel of Jesus. Jesus is the only one that can bring Ukraine the deeper, lasting peace that the people of Ukraine need and the people of Russia need. And so pray that this will be a wonderful opportunity for the churches and individual believers to share Jesus with those around them. And then lastly, just a personal prayer request from me, from my family, that is pray for family members that we have in Kyiv, Cherkasy, and Odessa. Family members in three cities there, pray for their safety. Pray that they would have wisdom if they need to leave or take any of those kind of measures, that they would know what to do and the Lord would be with them. All right, friends, thank you for your prayers. I am still sending out prayer points for Ukraine every Wednesday, as long as the situation remains so unstable as it is right now. Check the link right here if you want to sign up to get those by email. I only send those out by email. You won't see them on our site, all right? All right, friends, thanks again for praying for Ukraine. Keep it up. Ukraine needs your prayers.